15 minutes of fame. Introduce yourself, man.
For my ladies here, T, Southside, we outside.
You see it?
NHB, man, it's finally here, yo.
Now, real quick, I don't know if you can see me in front of Urban Plaza.
Yes, yes.
Biggest Queen of the Ring event.
Yes,
the
yes.
Line is wrapped around the block.
That's crazy.
So, you know,
wow.
Biggest crowd. How we gonna do this?
I don't know, we about to turn up. We about to put on a real show today.
Yeah.
I'm surprised to see all these people. I'm actually excited. I'm souped up now. We got to get it in.
Now, you just battled Ladize like a couple days ago. Does that have any effect on what we're gonna see today?
Not at all. It do have a small effect. A lot was going on, so he inspired me to go harder, so I'm about to go real hard today.
Now, this is the return of Tory. You know, this gonna be the one, like,
yeah.
You know, she got a lot to prove.
Right.
You know, how you gonna come? I mean, what you got in store? Can you give us a little?
I can't give away too much. Let me just say that, you know, I noticed her return, so, you know, it gotta be extra special today. So, that's how I'm gonna do it.
Word.
Okay, I don't wanna give y'all too much. Y'all gonna just have to wait and see.
Now, being that this is the biggest crowd, too, you know what I'm saying? Are you gonna cater a little bit more to the crowd than usual?
I would say more than usual. You know, usually I always cater to the crowd, so I'm gonna do the same thing like I've been doing. It's not more than usual, it's what I always do, you know?
Now, let's say you beat Tory. Right?
Bags don't seem too confident, C3. What the fuck is that about?
Yeah, like, you know, because I don't want to, you know, I like Tory, but I just said, let's say you win. Where does that rank you? Like, because, like, you, like, almost, I think, you know, you put your work in now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, where you going from here? Are you sitting yourself top?
I mean, me, in my opinion, it's up to the fans. So I think after this, if I do what I'm supposed to do today, they'll definitely finally put me in my top tier spot.
I ain't gonna hold you too long.
Yes, we are, because we about to take the walk.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk the crowd official over here, too.
Yeah, yeah, we can take the walk.
Shout out official, we
glorious! Oh, you wanna take the walk with me?
Oh, shit, it's gonna be banana.
And yo, we got love for C3 and the official.
Everybody.
And that's a dedicated artist right there. That's love. That's love. That was a lot of work.
I can't believe this. Like, I can't believe the line.